I woke up in my glory. Keep a K with me like Courtney. Since it's shorty, I've been popping like a 40 in the story, baby.
Your body on my body, baby, baby. I'm about to catch your body, yeah, baby, baby.
So I just filmed one of these videos, but I was chewing my gum and you could hear it so loudly. Let's do this again, okay? Deep Jesus. What's your name? Courtney Ann Sadler. Get to know it, because I'm going to be real popular on here. I'm just kidding. With my night, I have 21 followers. My freaking goodness. Where are you from? A small town called, well, I don't really want to say it because there are some creeps on the internet. Texas. That's all you get. What do you do for a living? Grind. Get this bread. I'm just kidding. But I work a 9-to-5 job. It's so boring. I just sit behind a desk and type all day. It's kind of fun, kind of free, kind of lit. Not really, not any of those things, but fine. Star sign. Star sign? What do you mean, like, what's that thing called? Like, just your sign? Like, zodiac sign? Is that the same thing? I think so. Anyways, my zodiac sign is a zebra, Jesus. Virgo. Favorite music genre? Everything. Literally everything. Actually, I don't listen to that much, like, rap? I don't think so. I'm gonna do what's on my playlist, because it's very versatile, and I listen to the same, like, 8 songs all day long, but they're lit. Y'all need to hear them. Favorite musician? It was Justin Bieber when I was younger for the longest time, but as you know, he's currently, like, I don't know what he's doing. Getting married and wilding when he should be making these bangers. I like Miley Cyrus too, but I didn't really enjoy her last song that she did. With Mark Ronson? Somebody, I don't really know. I'm gonna say Ariana Grande, and Demi makes a lot of bangers too. So yeah, probably Ariana Grande. Ariana. Ari. Okay. Sorry. Thank you. Next. Let's see. Favorite food? All of it. Anything. No, I'm just kidding. Pasta, 1000%. So good. I'd like to say a quick prayer of how good it is, and hopefully I'll have some tomorrow. Dear God, thank you for bringing us chicken Alfredo. So delicious, and I'm so thankful for it, and all of them should be thankful too, because it is that delicious. Okay, I'm a cringy girl. What's your favorite drink? Aqua water, H2O, or I don't know if y'all have bushes where y'all live. But if you don't, you need to move to Texas or somewhere else that has Bush's Chicken, because their lemonade is, I swear, it's really good. Really, really good. Favorite snack? Peanut M&Ms or the mini Snickers. Those are
so good. Or powdered donuts.
Actually, I love all snacks, most snacks. As y'all probably do. Did y'all hear my stomach rumble? I said snacks and it went. Favorite pastime? I like to go shopping. Online shopping more now. Because the stores just be way too busy.
And who has time for that? I like watching YouTube. That's literally
what I do all day. Every day, I watch Netflix. Mostly YouTube. And then go to work.
And then study for school. That's it.
And crafting. That's actually, what is your favorite
pastime. Probably crafting or shopping. I'm really crafty. I make a lot of things, to be honest. Why'd you start a YouTube? Because, like, I really don't care if I get too many followers, to be honest. Like, I would love to get followers. But I mostly just want to see this when I'm, like, super old. And I can be like, that was me when I was younger. Because, you know, like, our grandparents still have stuff like this to look back on. So, I want to be able to look back on that. Basically, I have, like, no friends. And my only friend's going to move. Actually, I have a few friends. My best friend's going to move. And I'll find friends and all of you who decide to come here and join this channel. And plus, I'm on YouTube all the time. Why not make a channel? And sorry I'm sick. I just got over being, like, deathly sick. Not, like, with the flu or anything. But
I was clogged up, and I'm
still a little clogged up, if you can't tell. So I'm sorry. I apologize in advance.
Talents.
I don't know if I have any talents. I'm creative, I'm artsy. So I think that's a talent. Oh, no, y'all are probably like, look at this boring girl. No talents. Well, that's fine. Some people don't have talents, and I might be one of them.
Talents you wish you had? I wish I could sing.
I wish I could sing, dance.
I was on the dance team for 4 years,
but I wasn't very good, so. I cannot dance. Period.
That's all he gets. And act.
I would love to act. I feel like I belong in Hollywood. Not that I've ever thought about acting or anything, but I just feel like I can act. Okay. Are you competitive?
Yes, but I think
everyone's competitive for the most part. And that's a good thing.
To want to strive
to do your best. So that's a good thing. If you're competitive, don't let nobody talk down on you. Whether it's Monopoly, a baseball game, real life, anything. Try to do your best.
And if you don't win.
Wait, no. If you do win.
Don't be a sore winner.
Like, don't make everybody else feel bad.
Describe yourself in
a single sentence. I could do you one better and say it in one word. Perfect.
I'm just kidding.
Kinda. No, not really. No one's perfect. Only the Lord.
Sorry if some of y'all aren't religious, but what are you gonna do about it? Y'all need to know.
Oh, describe yourself in a single word. I mean, a single sentence. Very, very talkative.
Very talkative, that's it.
Boom. If you know me in real life, you know that I've always got in trouble for talking.
Long-term goals.
To have a family YouTube. To have these videos to look back on. To become a dental hygienist.
Maybe move to Utah or Colorado
when I'm older. Be married, obviously.
Short-term goals.
I would like to get at least 100 followers on. Well, yeah. 100 followers on here before 2019. Is that short-term? I don't really know. A year?
Years come kind of fast, so.
I'll say that's a short-term goal.
Get at least 100 followers
on YouTube. I have 21, so we're off to a decent start. Hopefully this video doesn't make me lose any. I think I'm just going to end with that one because this is my second time recording this because the first time I was chewing gum. That's how you know I'm new at this. But, yeah.
Hopefully y'all will
like, subscribe, comment, live your best.
And my hands are actually like,
it's
an A. Okay, so.
Should I close these? As Usher said, peace up, A town down, come back. Okay. No. As Usher says,
peace up, A town down. Yeah! Okay! Yeah.
Hush.